Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Sindhupedia News. The 29-year-old athlete was beaming and convinced she had secured third place in the last 5 minutes of the women's 20-kilometer race walk at the Estadio Olimpico in Rome on Friday. But Garcia Caro's joy at winning a medal turned to horror when she looked to her right and saw Ukraine's Lyudmila Linskova bridging the gap between them. The Ukrainian overtook Garcia Caro with only 2 meters left to the finish line. Thank you for watching us. Stay tuned for more updates.